My name is Ferrix, and welcome back to Voices of the Void. We're on part 15 in the new base, and we have a lot to do today. We definitely need to clean up and try to rack up some points. As you can tell, we have no upgrades. We lost all of our upgrades, so we're going to have to try to get most of that back. Are there any new ones that they added? Probably not. No. What about the store? Did they add anything new? Whoa. Syrup bottle, pills bottle, pill box. Okay. What about food? Not really. Oh, can opener, kitchen knife, wall builder, wall fixer, swatter, nail gun, cell gun. What does that mean? So 2,000. Jesus Christ. All right. Machines. What do we have? Plasma TV frame, battery charger, portable hot plate. All right. That's pretty cool. This is probably the same mini fridge. Nice. We didn't really do much decoration in the old base, so you might just try something in this one. I don't know. Plate big, bowl. Whoa. Cool, funny glass cat. All right. Nice. Not much. Accumulator battery, brick stack, GPU board. Huh. All right. Garbage bag. We're gonna need a lot of garbage bags. And that should be it. Okay. Well, let's try to get to work. First up, we need to sell some stuff so we can make money. So, what we should do, we need to get an item box. Hold on. Are any of these broken? Yep. I know we can get points for these. Okay. Any more? No. Is that enough for an item box? Hopefully. Item box 10. That's perfect. That's good. We can get a lot of money with that. We just have to wait for it to come. For now, let me put some stuff away. Oh, we need the hook, actually. One thing we should do is sell all the MREs that we can, so we can get more points. There we go. All right. Okay. That's fine right there. And let me grab the rifle as well. I saw a comment on one of the videos that the rifle, it's obviously not a gun, but they mentioned that I can refill it with water. Oh. All right, so it's a power washer. So I can clean with it. All right. That's pretty cool. Pretty neat. Oh, that's awesome. All right, we're gonna have to do it this way then. Let's try this. Nice. That's better. Okay. 50 MREs. Oh my god. Alright, gonna have to put some in the backpack. Oh, jeez. Discharge? What was that? That's fine. That's fine. Can we get the rest? We can. Perfect. Anything else here? I know there was a note down here. Might as well read it. Yeah, we've read this already. That's fine. It is okay. Is that fog? Did they add fog to the game? That's awesome. Alright. Hopefully we can take this with us without breaking it. I doubt it. It's probably gonna break. Almost there. Okay, that's fine. That's fine. That's fine. Does not need to be perfect. Let me unhook it. Alright. This, we'll just put you back up here. What is that? What is this? Is that an anchor? Why is it sticking out? That's so weird. Alrighty then. Put you right there. Collect that. We'll put all the MREs in there. Alright, good. We're gonna collect all the valuables and sell them. Move curtain. Jesus Christ. That is everything. At least everything that we could find. 24 discs, 10 gold discs, and 105 MREs. That is insane. Okay. Anything else? What about here? Oh. Got a few. Wouldn't hurt. All right. Cool. Do I have anything else? No. Okay. Let's sell it. It's gonna be a lot of points. So we gotta be wise with what we use it on. We should get the Omega Curfus ready though. Let's try to work on that. Okay, so we have one metal scrap. Oh! Oh, we got our points! 1,188. That is insane. Oh my god. Sweet. Alright, we gotta be wise with what we spend it on. I had a feeling it wouldn't be that much. So 1,178. That is crazy. Okay. First off, let's get another item box. We're gonna get a ton of trash bags. 15. So that's... Oh, max cart. Damn it. Alright. 30. 60. It's 15 bags per roll. So that's 60 bags. 90. Let's do 90. Or maybe... let's do 105. Why not? That's fine. 105 bags, that should be good. So let's do some upgrades. Let's see. Download speed, for sure. Oh, before anything. Processing level 50. Wow. There we go. Modules. Automatic signal processing. Polarity direction, yep. That's good. Do that. Download speed. Serviceability, processing speed. Detector sensitivity. Detector frequency. Do that. Detector quality. These would make the most sense to me, just maxing these out. Alright, we'll stick with that. We'll keep the other 58 points. That's fine. We still have a lot of cleaning to do. What was I gonna do? Did I forget? Oh, we needed more parts. So, rubber. We need 4 more rubber parts. I know this might seem a little tedious to you guys, and I sort of feel the same way, but it's progress. I mean, it's a new game, new update, new version. Do we not have a light in here? No? Jesus. Alright. Why is this locked? What? What the hell was that? What were you doing to my ATV? Were you having sex with my ATV? Ah! I seriously don't know what that was. Yeah, that was weird. That was very weird. Let's drop our stuff. Okay. Plastic scrap, rubber scrap, electronic scrap. Nice. So, we need 1 more plastic, 1 more electronic, 1 more rubber. And we should be good. Yeah. I don't know what the hell that thing was that was in here. Metal. This. Okay. 2 plastic, 1 metal, 2 electronic. Oh, we only need 1 rubber. Damn it. Alright, whatever. That's fine. We have the Kerfer color, Kerfer parts, and the radioactive capsule. Yeah. Okay. I don't like the noise. You! What were you gonna do to me? You weirdo. God, didn't even make a sound. Just came up here trying to, like, do something. God. Alright, yeah. Nope. Nope. I do not appreciate it. Okay. We need to wear that. Radioactive capsule. And Kerfer color. Perfect. That should be it. Place. Okay. Alright. Kerfer Omega. Parts to Kerfer. Whoa. Why are you look weird. Why do you look weird? Oh, God. You're not cute at all. Go to sleep. Go to sleep. Can I... Kerfer parts. No, I don't want to dismantle you. I want you to go back to being a cute cat. Please. You're not cute at all. Damn it. What did I mess up with? Aw, oh, man. Alright. Whatever. You work. I guess. This is disappointing. Damn it. See, this is... Look, I don't mind being killed in my sleep from the cute cat robot, but this is different. This is nightmare fuel. And the lights are flickering. Why am I petting it? This is an abomination. Go to sleep. I need to think and contemplate my actions. I'll put this over here to just relax. Don't wake up, ever. Alright, God. What should I do? I should start by cleaning, I guess. Let's go sell all this. Break our legs. Oh my God. Am I gonna die? Did I die? No! What? Oh no! This can't be. I have to do all that again? Are you kidding me? Oh, what is going on? Done. Oh my God. That took so long. I'm not dropping down again. My God. God damn it! Oh, I hate you. Why do you do this? God. Just sleep, please. Huh. All right. Let's sell the item box. Christ's sake. We're gonna get a lot. Okay. We have over 300 garbage bags that are full. Let's see how much we get. It's gonna be a lot. I know that for sure. For sure. Okay. Whoa, that looks pretty cool. Can I try one of these? Wug Hell beer, soda shrimp. I'll try it. Whoa. Okay. Fantastic. Huh. Dr. Penny. Peepsy. Yamu. Let's try it. Oh. Who needs a coffee machine when I can just drink Yamu? Okay. Cool. Oh, I got my points. That's a lot. That's done. definitely something there. Definitely. Okay. Done. No, you're gonna fix the ones in there. Thank you. Whoa! Oh my god! I didn't know that I could send stuff flying with this. Jesus Christ. Mannequin. Where are you? Can I move the barrels with this? Jesus Christ. That is actually insane. I need to keep this on me at all times. That is crazy. Hey, mannequin. Just look up at me. Whoa. Oh, that's awesome. That is cool. I like that. Let's lock this. And we're gonna keep this on us. Just cause you never know. In, please. Thank you. Is there something around? Oh my god! Alright. Oh my god. Is that what I think it is? Where's the thing? Here. Relax. Please. Where's my light? Where's my light? Oh, jeez. Is my thing out? No. Here. I have an idea. There. Follow me. We gotta go to the basement. Oh, this is pretty cool, actually. Don't mess with me. Aliens. I have a water gun. Alright, thank you. Chair. Ah! Oh, god. Alright, let's go. Let's go. Lights, lights, lights. There we go. Thank you for your help. Alright. I'm pretty sure I know what that is. That was that ship that crashed. Yeah. It wouldn't hurt to stop by it. You never know. Time is at 20:21. Oh boy. We might just have to send this early. Yeah. That's alright. I cannot see a single thing. There. Much better. A lot better. Okay. Let's refill. Okay. 652. Pretty sure I know what's over there, but wouldn't hurt. Let's take the ATV. Why not? Pretty sure it's down here. Yup. How did I know? And here is the gun. We have two now. Cool. I still don't know what this is for. No idea. Alright, well, let's drive around and see if we spot anything new. Because I'm sure there are new things. Burger. Skull. Oh! Am I able to go in deeper now? Hold on. This is new. Give me one moment. Let me check my items. I have... not much defense. Okay. This is out of water. I have this. I mean, I'm sure I can use that for something. Alright. Let's go in. Oh boy. Pumpkin? What is this? Pumpkin. I don't like this. Oh boy. Is this a nest? This is a goddamn nest. Yeah, this definitely wasn't open in the last version. Oh boy. Huh? What? Enter the area. Warning, you cannot save inside this area once you get in. I don't like the sound of that. Jesus Christ. Should I go in? Am I ill prepared? Should I eat the pumpkins? Oh my god. Hold on. So, I feel like I should wait on the cave. Mainly because I'm reading on the Discord and apparently it's messing up some people's saves. So I'm just going to wait until more information comes out on what I should do. Or if I should enter this late game. Like, in case, if I don't... So I don't mind losing any progress if I already finish the game. So, we're going to wait on that. But I'm very intrigued. I'm very interested and curious. But, yeah. We're going to have to keep exploring. But this is great that we can keep going in. Oh, here's the well. Here's a damn well. I know one of the challenges was to sleep. Well, not challenges. Things that we shouldn't do was sleep down there. We still haven't done that. So, we're gonna have to try that. Obviously not right now, but eventually. Eventually we should. What? What is that? What in the world is that? ATV, don't do this to me now. What is this? It's getting closer. That's not okay. Do I need to run? What is that? What in the world? Oh my god. This thing is massive. Oh my god. It's just hovering over? Like it's nothing? No, mannequin. We have bigger problems. That is so weird. What in the world is this? ATV, we gotta chase it. Where did I put the ATV? Right here. It's going away. Jesus Christ, it's fast. I don't see it anymore. Damn. All right. Oh, we don't have a lot of fuel. I don't know if I should. Well, I mean, I do plan on it. There should be some fuel here by the hole. Right here. Unless I blew it up. Pretty sure I blew it up. Or used it. Yeah. Damn it. All right. I know there's an EMF reader. For some reason, I lost mine somehow. So we're gonna try. There we go. Backpack. For some reason, I don't have enough space. Okay. Cool. Let's not bother with the gate now. It's fine. We should head back to the base. That was very interesting, though. That was very cool. Oh, wait. I think I think I know. Yep. It's definitely something over here. Nothing here. Definitely something over here. So probably something that happens at 3:33 a.m. Well, nothing for the bunker. What about the tree? Is the tree weird? No, surprisingly not. Okay. Not here? In here? Why is this knocked over? Who knocked this over? Let's try candy. Maltese, Gumai, Gumai Sour, Kandai Baka, Nachotos, Hitos. Let's try Hitos. Cool. Fantastic. Alright, looks like we did a good amount today. Obviously, we racked up a lot of points. But yeah, we're going to continue on in the next episode. Let me know if you have any tips, put them down in the comments, or any ideas, let me know. But yeah, thank you for watching. My name is Ferex, and have an amazing day. Bye.